During Name 5, opening group, Space Fury and the Invaders, Part 2, Act 3. What do you want, Panda? It's time for the Dirty Name 5 encores. And you don't care, do you? Now, I called the DM5's Greatest Hits Collection Feel the G-Forces of Her Hits kind of as my reminder to where they came from, that Battle of the Planets episode. Okay. First selection. Sound Your Funky Horn by Casey and the Sunshine Band. What do you want with my marker? Can I catch her in jump? Nope. Everybody, sound your funky horn. Everybody, sound your funky horn. Everybody, sound your fucking horn. Everybody, sound your fucking horn. Second selection, I want to talk about me, Toby Keith.
Sure.
me when I talk about mine. I'm not number one, no but occasionally, I'm gonna talk about me. Me. Talk about me. That's all I picked from disc one. Feel the G-Force. On to disc two. Restless Dreamer, Boy Meets Girl.
Thank you.
Then there's Baby, Baby, Baby by Shaun Cassidy.
You made
Okay, now for Gravity Throughout Bell. But I can't say her name very well. Sara Bareilles. Okay, on to the third disc. May I mention during the after party how I determine how many discs of Greatest Hits collection is going to be? The simple answer is it depends on how long the group's future chart career was. And if a group like Dude Named Five had 7 albums, that's at least 20 songs plus extra song, then do some encores, and then another. Okay. Next selection, Some of These Nights by Hawkshaw Hawkins. Homebound Train by Bon-Jovi.
Homebound Train.
Okay, and we'll be right back with the app.